JLS boys are in the building.
Yeah,
boys.
Okay, boys. What we say? Are we saying hello like we used to as like a group, like
hello.
With the?
Oh,
it's
no, sorry. I was lost there.
He got
awkward. I just stared into Aston's eyes.
I love how we intro and we instantly sound like a football team.
But yeah, boys, it's so great to have you guys here, man. First of all, big news is that you're coming back. You've got the tour, which is sick. We're going to talk about that more later on. But more importantly, I think it's a big deal for me and Perri because you're only our second ever guest on our show.
And we got JLS.
JLS. Look at that.
Come on,
we got the big scoop.
Absolutely.
So, boys, obviously, life's changed a little bit in the past couple of years. What does a normal Saturday look like? I don't want to do this like a school register, but Aston, first of all.
normal Saturday,
bro.
Honestly, right, like, listen, the last few Saturdays have been... Like, my little boy, for some reason now, likes to, like, he's right in my face to wake me up. Like, I don't, like, it's just, I think, because he scared me so much the first time, it's now a funny thing for him.
So he does
so
it every
time.
So
he's there, dada, and I'm like, oh, what, like, it's for anyone that knows that, like, you know.
I know.
Do you know what I'm saying?
I'm not at that stage
yet. You will know.
Yeah.
Trust me.
25 years or so.
Take your time, bro.
Pell has a similar thing, but just with his cats. Oh, yeah. They're there in the morning pouring him in the
just,
face.
Yeah,
like,
just tell him I've got
take
cats.
Take your time, bro.
Jamie, you got a farm now?
Yeah.
So what's that like on a Saturday?
So, listen, my Saturdays are gone. It used to be pancakes. You know, a nice chilled treat at the start. Yeah, but I love to make pancakes on Saturday. Now, I've got to be out on the farm because my little boy is at 5, so he's just started playing for the football team.
Oh,
so
sick.
So it's like, we're in that already. Do you know what I mean? Like, up on Saturday, up on Sunday, no real day off. So, but it's beautiful,
Wait,
man.
You're all living, like, responsible lives.
I know, that's it. I need to get through everyone. Reach, what about you, bro?
I got a recording studio at home, and I got,
like... Easy.
I got a recording studio at home, so I got artists, you know, writers coming through 24-7. So, literally, my house is literally, like, a writing... You know, studio palace almost.
Yeah, sick.
Just working, man. Love that. Yeah, Marvin, what about you?
Probably just got in from the club at 6 a.m.
Jeez,
and I know, sorry. It's 2020, isn't it? it's not 2010. You know, Saturday's my day with the girls, man. I've got a 6-year-old and a 2-year-old, Alara and Valentina. So Saturdays is like our family day, whether it's... This is really rock and roll, man. Soft play. We go to the pottery painting shop.
Oh, easy.
Come on. You're right. Stuff's changed.
Hell, Aston, you two can connect on a level that most of us can't.
Yes.
Okay. And let me explain what that is.
Well, not now, because he's tall.
But there is one thing you still share. You both are known for backflipping all the time.
Yeah, that's true.
Now,
that's true.
I don't think me and Pell can walk into Holland and Barrett or anywhere without someone going, hello, mate, do a backflip.
Yeah,
bro,
so
do you
true.
Get that all the time as well? You must do.
Bro, I get it from Marvin. Let anybody else.
Oh, wait, actually, are you teaching your son yet? Because I feel like as soon as I get a kid, I'm like, yo, let's throw him.
Honestly, I can't, like he... His headstands at the minute are a madness, bruv. Like he's on it, and I'm like, nah, don't do that. And it's off the bed and all this.
Yep.
And I'm just like, this is. It's when you're a parent, it's wild. It's wild, bruv.
Mm-hmm. Aston knows, because the difference with kids is when you, as an adult, you know, like, look, do you know what? There's a big difference between a crash mat and tiled floor in the kitchen.
Yeah.
My son does not. He'll go flip inside.
It's true.
And guess what?
True.
He's not the one who's going to get in trouble with his mum if he hurts himself.
Yeah,
it's me.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Right, talking of backflips, listen, I'm going to be honest. Everyone was buzzing when they heard you guys were coming back.
Yeah.
Me, on the other hand, do you know what it's like to look your fiancé in the eyes and her go... Oh, I love Aston. I was like, do you know how weird this is? I was like, he's not some random guy on TV. Like, I know him. He's my boy. You can't tell me you fancy him.
Sure,
man.
We had this for 10 years, bro. Right? You know, I mean, now it's all happening again.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
It's nuts.
But listen, what's good is, like, come to the show. The show will be vibey.
I'm bringing it to your show. They just said bring her, it will be vibey. Yeah. She'll fall in love even
just
more.
Like looking after the kids.
I can't do that.
It's bring the missus to the show. I'll do a few backflips.
She's going to hear this back. I'm going to be stuck at home with the kids. She'll be like, right, see you later, boo.
I think one of the best things that we heard as well, one of the girls in diversity, she heard you guys getting back together. She was like, you know what? I'll see JLS at the O2 once. It was magical.
Magical. Yeah. She was gassed. So basically what we're saying is, bro, there are so many people who have been waiting for this. Like, they are buzzing. Like, how are you guys feeling about the whole thing?
We're super hyped, man. We're so excited. Mm. Of course, the first thing we've announced is the tour.
Yep.
So we're excited to be back November, December. Yep. Starting off in Dublin and obviously going all over the UK.
So UK and Ireland.
Yeah. Awesome. UK and Ireland. Let's just get that straight because we love going overseas as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, listen, you know, your boys are back. So we don't know what the future's going to hold.
You know what? You're back. How did it come about? What was like the first phone call?
Yeah, you know, did someone send a pigeon to JB's phone? How did you all get back in line?
Yeah. Sending a pigeon to everyone else. Yeah.
By horse and cart. No. Absolutely.
No. You know what? I think I started the conversations about 4 years ago.
You did. Really?
When did you guys take the hiatus?
7 years ago.
No way. Yeah. It was not 7 years ago.
Listen, if I'd have had my way, the day we broke up, we'd have got back together.
Yeah. No, because I'm not gonna lie, I had a little stalk on the Instagram, right?
Yeah.
And the last picture was 2013, and I went, active. It surely hasn't been that long.
Instagram was dead, bruv. Instagram had just started when we'd finished. That's why, like, you know what I mean? Twitter was the bigger thing when we were doing our thing. But now obviously Instagram's and TikTok is mad, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, no, like 4 years ago, I started the chats. And, you know, for one reason or another, all of us were doing different things, you know what I mean? And we hadn't long not been together. And then last summer, we started the conversation again. And, you know, eventually we all sort of thought, actually, you know what?
And I was like, hell yes!
Let's get the boys back. It's like Avengers for
Man.
Avengers Assemble. Yeah.
Avengers Suit up, innit?
But to be fair, like, everywhere that we went individually, people would be like, oh, I miss you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys should get back together, man. We're like, well, you never say never. Never say never. Know. Which is generally the case.
Listen, that is exactly it. You know when it gets real. When guys are coming, like, yo, you man need to get back together.
You man did a team still.
We're singing love songs. We're trying to sing love songs. No, you man were bad, you know. Okay, cool. We'll try.
Another good thing is, though, I think this was the right time, is that it's very rare you get a group of, like a band, who split up, get back together, and look younger than they did when they split up. I don't know what moisturiser you're using. The beat of the UK.